Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
It's Alberto Del Rio versus Triple H.
Man, oh man, this is gonna be some matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From San Luis Potosi, Mexico, weighing in at 239 pounds, Alberto Del Rio.
It's singles matches that make me thankful to be part of WWE.
Look out, this one's gonna be intense.
Anything more exciting than a WWE singles match.
I love him. This is going to be a great one.
His eyes tell the story of a man determined to win here tonight.
If he's not determined to win, stay home.
When a man is in the throes of battle against Triple H, they need to remember that he can brandish his trusty sledgehammer at any time. It's just another reason why he's known by the moniker The Game, also the Cerebral Assassin, and the King of Kings.
Well, I know one thing for certain. We're gonna get our money's worth in this one.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Let's get into it, King. What's going through the Cerebral Assassin's mind? I think it's safe to say that he'll never suffer from a low self-esteem problem. He absolutely loves himself.
Michael, this might be the best shape I've ever seen Triple H in, and that's saying something. All those late-night training sessions are clearly paying off.
I don't know what you mean, Michael. It's not a crime to love yourself. You should try it sometime.
Del Rio going to do here. Ladies and gentlemen, when you look at Triple H, you're looking at someone that has literally accomplished everything there is to accomplish in this business, from winning championships and tournaments to headlining WrestleMania.
Boy, you said it, Cole. No one else except The Game has also led two dominant factions, those being D-Generation X and Evolution. Definitely impressive. That elbow did some damage.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
What do you think Alberto Del Rio needs to do now?
He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Well, at this point, I believe that this is still anyone's match. This is the WWE after all.
Yeah, this is a toss-up. When we talk about the career of the game, I think about seeing him as a superstar before I was even a member of this company. Triple H was trying to survive, trying to make a name for himself. Seeing what he's accomplished, I can only imagine how proud his teacher, Killer Kowalski, would be of him today.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him!
Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Two, three.
What a win for Triple H. Situation was going to explode sooner rather than later. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to end well.
Chair shot landed.